I'm really excited about this CD. It's the first Christmas CD for Ensemble Phoenix Munich, and it's about some of the most beautiful Renaissance music and how it wandered over or made its way across the ocean to places in the New World. And it's fascinating to see how the music changed, became more rhythmicized, how the tribal influences came into the music, how the instruments even changed, how it was adapted in the New World. One of the best songs to illustrate that on the CD, I think, is Oi Canino de mi Corazón. There's a strong Colombian presence on the CD. In addition to Andres Silva, I was able to convince the soprano Maria Andrea Parias. She has a very natural sounding soprano voice, which is exactly what I wanted on the CD. And she sings a song, an anonymous song, from the Uppsala manuscript, a manuscript that is found in Sweden. A song talking about the Virgin Mary, the rose with no thorn, a bush that burns but is untouched by the flames.